about to begin, and this is the duration when our rainfall ends. Then the base flow given is 20 meter cube per second. We have to add this 20 meter cube per second to obtain our flood hydrograph. DRS plus base flow as per the formula given by I have told you earlier, DRS plus base flow will give you the ordinates of flood hydrograph. 20, 100, 260, 660, 620, 680, last 20 meter cube per second. Please. Now this way we will calculate the flood hydrograph ordinates from the ordinates of 4R unit hydrograph. Say it.
Okay, complete.